right, here we go. You ready? Are you ready? It's JDG, let's go.
JDG.
Freak. So now JDG is top left. That means Damwon cannot be top left bracket. They have to be bottom left bracket.
Our second. Next up. Winning. Interesting, interesting.
And that means T1 is next to JDG, which means EDG have to be on the bottom side of the bracket. So T1 have to go against group C or D, and JDG have to go against C or D. So T1 can get Rogue or RNG. JDG can get Rogue or RNG. So you already know the top left side of the bracket. It's JDG, T1, Rogue, RNG, and bottom left is DRX, GenG, EDG, and Damwon. DRX, GenG, EDG, Damwon. So it's EDG with three Korean teams in the bottom. And it's T1, Rogue, JDG, RNG in the top left. So RNG, Rogue gets T1 or JDG here. There's no other way.
We're chilling, chilling. All right, I've been told. All right, this is likely JDG's opponent.
Hopefully my way of explaining is understandable. But all you have to think about is Rogue top left. That one is bottom left, so they will skip the two first spots now. So that one is playing GenG. And that means EDG is playing DRX. EDG is DRX. Because they have no other place to go. Rogue JDG. And that means it's T1 RNG. T1 RNG, DRX, and... What did I say? Is DRX down? Yeah. No, wait. Am I losing my mind here? There we go. T1 has RNG. I know that much. So whichever team I'm forgetting about is on the bottom. That's with T1. Which team did I miss?
Who's it gonna be?
EDG, right? EDG. Yeah, EDG, DRX. Yeah, I lost my mind there for a second.
DRX.
RNG, T1, so, Rogue, JDG. It's Gen G. GenG, Damwon, and DRX, EDG, yeah.
What do you think about kind of the halves that we're seeing here?
If I'm thinking Rogue against anyone, maybe this is the best one they could get. Because GenG, T1, two good bot lanes, maybe, right? And that's kind of like Rogue style. So if you're a Rogue fan, I think T1 GenG might be too hard because their bot lanes are really good, so you can't play through that anymore. And there's also Shovi Faker. So yeah, I think even though JDG is not a good draw, it's probably the best draw you could get, right? It was T1 GenG or JDG as Rogue. And I think T1 GenG are harder than JDG for Rogue style. Because JDG bot lane is worse than T1 and GenG bot lane. And you're avoiding Faker and Chovy in the mid lane. Sure, top is gonna suck because they play weak side top and they have 369 in enemy team. And Kanavi might farm a lot of camps and be really fed in the game. But you have an angle in the bot lane, I think, as Rogue here. This is a bot lane angle for you. The best bot lane angle you can get.